A couple of years ago, this man by the name of Steve Phillips said if you carry a ladder into anywhere, you can get in for free because they'll think you're working there.
So we're trying that today with Heath and Dylan.
Here they come.
They look like idiots.
Holy shit.
Huh? It fucking works. He didn't even ask us anything. What the fuck? He literally looked at me and was like... I was like, what the fuck?
Wow. Holy shit.
Are you fucking kidding me? Just walking up to me literally.
You must have like a chicken stuff. It's intense.
Oh my god.
We just found the hack to fucking life. The door.
Carly was like, after this video, everybody's gonna be walking around with ladders.
Here they go, crossing the street with a ladder.
Get the fuck out of here.
Everybody's talking to them. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. Dylan looks panicked.
Dylan's like, I'm worth $85 million. It's funny because on other nights, they pay Dylan like 40 grand to come in.
We almost had it.
What did you say to them?
Well, I walked up and I was like, is it cool if we just use this entrance? Feel my heart, dude. I never want to feel that again in my entire life.
They kept asking him, what's the address? You might be at the wrong address.
And I couldn't even make up an address because I have no idea where the fuck I am. And they were like, it could be the Thai restaurant. I was like,